I was out niggered, and I will never be out niggered again.